We're not really into making male characters, and over time we'll be removing the male characters as well. So no more Hanzo, no more Genji.
Oh, no more Genji.